of lack of time or width or understanding, we let go of what is the next big idea. Having said that, one last big idea that I picked up from a conference, I must say, was presented to me when I was running out of a panel like this by a young man who waited patiently and then showed me some in-game branding, which I never thought that it would work, but it stuck in my head. So I went and told some Setwet brand manager when they were launching the deodorants, saying, you know what, Ranveer Singh can play Temple Run. And then we couldn't make him play Temple Run because he wouldn't allow us to put him there, but we did put a lot of advertising in games, and it's won awards, and the brand manager is very excited. I can't say what business impact it had, but I can tell you that this is the tough part of today's marketeer's job, which is to select and do, even if they want to experiment, to figure out what that experiment is, because there's so many things to do. It's an exciting time, like you said, but it's also a tough choice.
Any further questions? Oh, this is an opportunity without, doing cold calls. This is one platform that you get to interact with them directly, and you don't want to make use of that. All right, so we shall probably wrap up this panel at this particular juncture. Thank you so much, Ranjoy, for moderating this session. I'd like to invite on stage Mr. Sridhar Mishra from Jagran.com and Mr. Manjunath from Kensigo to felicitate this August panel here for taking the time here and sharing their insights. We were talking about the business outcomes of digital marketing, and what I heard was the relationship between a husband and a wife and the touch and the feel, which is important in engaging communications. Oh, this is one interesting. Yes, Mr. Mishra. And Manjunath from Kensico, request the token of appreciation to please come up on stage. Could we have a loud round of applause for our panelists, please? This audience is very Dahlia, really. No energy at all. Wine will flow, beer will flow, spirits will flow, but let your spirit flow right now. You know, we're in the land of karma. We do not appreciate people who are here. Nobody's going to be appreciating you. Gist of the panel discussion, the marketeers are going where the target audience is, and the target audience is online today, so nobody can refute that. Thank you all so much for taking the time for being here. Anuradha Somnath, of course, Amitabh, Prasid, Ranjoy, and Siddharth. Thank you. And please do stay with us for the awards night. We're going to be requesting you to hand over a few strategic trophies as well. Thank you all.